Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go! What the? Heading over the rooftops. work. Across the street, down low.
A little big for that courtyard, Sergeant. I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Copy that. Someone get a satchel on the gate.
Hunter.
Stand back, Marine! Let the chief show you how it's done!
Stay put. We'll come to you.
Let's
get him! Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Make it. Crash site's on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me.
Concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board.
Hey, I got a live one!
That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Oh man, I love the beach.
I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
I'm on a roll now!
You make it look easy, sir!
Thank you.
Keep going!
Launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not humanity. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Let them.